Welcome back to my channel. It's been a wee while. Today I'm doing deadlifts and I am on day number two of my cycle. I haven't had it for about 3 months. It kind of is like that at the moment. Kind of put it down to strength training. It's never really actually been normal, which I know isn't normal, which I am in the process of getting bloods and everything checked out, which is what I recommend for anybody who doesn't have a regular normal cycle every month. So I'm going to see how today goes. Aiming for 160 for 2 reps today, which so far should be aimable enough. Even with the period, I've eaten quite well today. Probably aren't as hydrated as I probably should be, but also on the improvement list. So enjoy, sit back, enjoy, and subscribe. Also, I haven't really been on because little Cora unfortunately has passed away, and trying to train and video record just didn't really want to do that. So it's been a week and she's keeping me powering on and have the mascot no more, but she's in here, she's keeping me sane and she's making me emotional, but yeah, that's all I can really say. But she's here in spirit.
We have her here in spirit. Keep me going. So she has that wee face looking up at me every day when I'm training. Keeps me motivated.
that's what I want. Takes more than just looks to give me shit. If you can't choose my mind, you let me up. When I get with intelligence, perfect gentleman. To be more than a lover, be more than my man. A guy who could be my best friend. I'm looking for a guy to play the lead in my life. I'm sure that in due time, that I'll find my Mr. Right.
That's a wrap for deadlifts. It's just a quick one, deadlifts and a circuit. Nothing fancy about it. Get in, get the work done. We're doing shorter workouts at the minute, for obvious reasons, just to keep ticking over. And if you're going to watch Ireland's Strongest Man at the weekend down in Dave Warner's gym in Ballymoney, say a wee hello if you watch these, that is like. But yeah, good session. You can see me thumbs. Gives me a follow. Ding-ling!